I'd be disappointed if it wasn't.
Encountered armored fodder. The shell seems highly durable. Considerable defense, but dispatched.
Piercing. We'll stick with high caliber for now. What does high caliber do again? Higher damage at the expense of fire rates. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. Is this game anything like Risk of Rain 2? Loosely. This game is loosely like Risk of Rain 2. It is a roguelike game. But this one is this one's more story heavy than I feel like a lot of games of this type. But yeah, it's still super cool. Oh, shield breaker. Okay. Yeah, this is a roguelike game. Yeah. Also, Risk of Rain, you have like a bunch of different classes and the maps are not procedurally always different, but yeah, there are some key differences, but a lot of similarities. Any more health? I do, but I need to get this thing that lets me build bridges. Doesn't seem to be working too well. I played this a long time ago when it came out on the PS5. We are now playing on PC. Oh god! What is that? My little shut down turret consumable. Yay! And go! Oh. I don't want to do this. It's random. It teleports you to like a secret room. How do we get up? Oh, bummer.
Xenoglyph spoke of their single-mindedness, but did not prepare me for. I barely managed to dispatch the sentience that attacked me. I've never encountered such hostility. And madness. But that writing, it spoke of these severed brethren. I don't know enough to understand yet, but what conceivable force could have caused any intelligent life to become like this?
One sec, chat. Let me see if I can do a thing that I'd like to do. As soon as I hear back, I'll let you know. Boop. Berlin's Monk says, I wish I was a worm. Me too. Where'd this go? Teleport? Oh, wait, what's this on the other side? Hi, Melgor. How you doing? How's your mother? What's cooking? Dot Gobbler says, under capitalism, we are all worms. Not wrong. Not wrong. Oh, McTribble beat me to it. Thank you so much. I appreciate that, buddy. Thank you. Go VIP down. Nah, I'm gonna wait until high caliber's done. Well, it might not be a gun. It could even be a boat! Right. What's new in Returnal? PC stuff, PC graphic enhancements, mouse and keyboard support, and I'm pretty sure... Actually, you know what? Hold on, let me check this. Does this include the DLC? Because I remember liking the DLC. It has co-op mode now. Yeah, there it is. There it is. Tower of Sisyphus. I believe that's the DLC. Cool. Great. Okay. Does this include a better ending? Unfortunately not. We'll talk about that as we get closer to the end of the game. Yes. Ooh, Hollow Seeker. I love this weapon. I want to get this first. We're going to come back and get the Hollow Seeker. Hollow Seeker's badass. But I really want to finish higher caliber so we can start working on the next rank.
Dispatched the sentient. This must be the severed.
I found one of the few remaining aliens. Better kill it! The American way. Actually, the human way. I think it's a more apt. Let's see. At all. Oh, Resub on my birthday, 67 years old. Or no, 67 months. Iron Man Live, you're 74? Dude, wait, is it really your 74th birthday today? It is? Well, happy freaking birthday, buddy. That's awesome. It's absolutely awesome. Ah! You're quickly approaching my level of reflexes, I'd say. In terms of age. Like it. Like it. Okay, can we get up here? No. Have I played this before? Yep, on PS5.
Get behind tentacle thingies.
I don't think I can get up here yet. Wow, that disrespect, says Wolf. Disrespect? What are you talking about? What about tentacles? Like disrespecting tentacles?
I know why they became severed. Divine punishment for failing ascension. Ascension. No sooner has the word escaped my lips than a vast image of the transcendent watcher in the deep below consumes my mind. I have begun having visions of where I have yet to go. They lead me continually downwards from Olympus and into myself. I alone am worthy.
Sounds what fine. Sounds her? Fine.
That is not me.
Oh, I love this gun so much. Okay. Thing is actually badass. So we have to go up here, I think. Sir Salus, no, not yet. Way down the road, though. We'll see. I will gladly take that. Oh.
Yes.
There's something over here? No. What's down there? I already beat the first boss. I did. We're still actually on our first run.
I'm relatively confident the Severed would have been incapable of sending out the White Shadow broadcast. The fractured nature does not display any proof of higher cerebral functions. The other sentients must still be alive at its source.
What wrong format? You're supposed to die at that one.
But yeah. Without a proper means of communication, will they view me as hostile as well? I haven't come here to destroy.
This is the first actual run, to say.
Themselves and the statues. A kind of symbolic communication. Fear or worship. These pillars.
Why not vote?
Confirms authorship of the xenoglyphs.
Sure. And I am just swarming with these things. I'm basically a little tentacle monster. I like it. Oh, I don't think I can get that one yet. We gotta get this grappling hook thingy. Damn. Okay, that's not gonna end well. Let's go. We go here. Okay, so we're gonna go through here, up, then to the right. These runs seem very long for a roguelite. Yeah. Normally, you'd die and reset a little bit sooner. I promise you it's a roguelite. Thank you.
was supposed to step on the surface of another world with Mom. Thought she'd be proud of me following in her... where her footsteps may have taken her if she'd had the opportunity. Is that why I'm here? To go where she couldn't? Seeing that house again feels as though she's still judging me.
Fun. Mommy issues. Am I getting any stutters? Not yet. Sure. What's up, buddy? Hey. Like emergency pets required. I will. Okay. Awesome. Thanks, chat. Hydrate, homies. All right. Let's go spend our oobles. What do we got here? For 325, we can increase our health. It seems like a win. A more powerful blade attack. At low integrity, gain more damage. For melee kills, gain energy bolts. Let's go with this. Did it just jump to 5,700? This update. Oh, this is other players. I thought this meant co-op. Unfortunately, I can't put any in. I'm not sure what the amount is that I need to put in, but oh, there it goes again. So wait, if I just chill here, then it'll eventually fill up and I can take whatever's here? Or do I need to also contribute? I'm guessing I need to contribute, right? You're such a tentacly mess. I am. You need to contribute. Okay. Figured as much. I need to have my keyboard and mouse. Is that okay? Co-greed? It's not greed. It's something entirely different than greed. All right. Definitely not greed. Disappear so fast. That face. Nah, I got retarget. What does that do? Projectiles seek out additional hostiles upon hitting the initial target. Okay, that's amazing. Do I have an SP item on, Co? I do. Thank you for checking. Dang, going for a little trip, aren't we?
Experimentation with more discovered technology. Irreversibly contaminated, if I define my current status by scout regulations. Have I lost a part of myself? The device merged disturbingly well with my suit, like it recognized me. And that it was waiting for me.
I don't know why you got all sultry, but I like it. Yep. Okay. It's out for PC, yep, as of today.